Hello, how's everyone doing? Art Posada coming at you with another wicked challenge. This one's day six, doing a random act of kindness. I tend to do random act of kindness pretty much. Try to do it a lot, as much as I could, if possible. So with that being said, something random that I've done. I don't know if buying food for people is random. I don't know if handing socks out is random, but I think saving a dog on this side of the road is pretty random. At my job, there was a dog who was hit, had an injured leg, and I took it in and helped it get better and ended up keeping it. And that was pretty random act of kindness for me. But other than that, I think everybody should try to bring that random act of kindness back. Do it daily, weekly, more often. Make your kids do it. When I try to hand, dollar bills to my little cousins, because I remember with my grandparents, and every time I go to my grandpa or my grandma, they would always give me a couple dollars for the ice cream man. So I'm trying to bring that back, for my youngins, my little ones, so my little rugrats. So, I try to just do random acts like that. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, support Wicked. I love what he's doing. Support this. I'm watching everybody's trying to leave comments. I'm trying to like everyone's comment. Let's bring this stuff back though. And there is no such thing as giving too much stuff away. If anybody ever tells Wicked that, you guys are, what's wrong with you? You never stop giving stuff away and doing contests for giveaways. That's one thing I love about Wicked Discounts is you're always there. You're for sure to always be entertained, and you're for sure to always have something there to for sure buy, play, spin, talk. It's fun. I love the community. I love that group. I love the people showing up. I love the people that are stopping by. Thank you guys so much. And let's support this. Let's do it. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe.